بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته dear student, and welcome to our new lesson for this week. Today we will learn about Surah An-Naba. Surah An-Naba, we will learn from verse 1 to verse 16 this week. Today we will learn only 5 verses, and tomorrow we will learn the rest of the verses. Facts about the surah. Surah An-Naba, the name of An-Naba, the meaning, the great news, the great news. And this is the second verse of the surah talking about the great news, which mean by great news then the day of judgment, the day of judgment. So An-Naba is the great news literally, and it's referred to the day of judgment. The chapter number in the Quran 78. So if you go through the index of the Quran, you will find Surah An-Naba number 78, and it has 40 verses. 40 verses. Very short verses. The revelation period in Mecca. So the Quran divided in two parts, Makki and Madani. The verses who revealed in Mecca called Makki or Makkan, and the verses which revealed in Medina called Madani or Madinia. The main topics of the surah about the favors of Allah in, on a human, talking about the last day and the description of the hell and paradise. Now I'm gonna recite the 16 verses. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. عم يتساءلون عن النبأ العظيم الذي هم فيه مختلفون كلا سيعلمون ثم كلا سيعلمون ألم نجعل الأرض مهادا والجبال أوتادا وخلقناكم أزواجا وجعلنا نومكم سباتا وجعلنا الليل لباسا وجعلنا النهار معاشا وبنينا فوقكم سبعا شدادا وجعلنا سراجا وهاجا وأنزلنا من المعصرات ماء ثجاجا لنخرج به حبا ونباتا وجنات ألفافا إن يوم الفصل كان ميقاتا. Now we will learn about the five first verses. It talking about the reality of the day of judgment. Amma yatasa'alun. Amma yatasa'alun. They keep asking about what? About the great news, about the day of judgment. Who keep asking? The disbelievers of Quraysh in Mecca. And they were two parts. Some of them believe and some of them deny. Then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, Kalla sayalamun, which mean they will come to know. They will come to know and when they passed away, and in the future they will know that the day of judgment is true. An-Naba al-Azim, as I said before, the day of judgment literally mean the great news. مختلفون. Some of them believe it is true and others deny. كلا سيعلمون. They will discover this day later in the future. This is the meaning of the first five verses, and we will explain the rest of the verses tomorrow, inshallah. Thank you for watching and have a nice day.